This is better. Your people are fast.
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Yep. Look at this. We can. We have merchants. We can inspect requisitions. We can upgrade our weapons here. We can basically utilize what we would normally have at Skyhold, I think.
Welcome, Inquisitor. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
When's the spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
Did Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyaume. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
Ah, so we have this place as, like, an asset for information banks.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
I should be going.
Farewell.
The Herald of Andraste. Welcome to my humble shop. Let me know if there's anything you need, my lady.
I thought all the merchants in the area left when the undead came.
You've come to vanquish them, have you not? I'm only too happy to offer you my best rates to speed your noble efforts onwards.
Some of your wares are a little expensive for a farming village.
Many lords and ladies pass through here on their way to proper cities. You'd be surprised what they sometimes forget. Wig powder, mirrors, plate armor. Sadly, less refined goods take up the bulk of my trade.
Good day to you.
Farewell.
What are you selling? Silk dart? Various kinds of armor? Enhanced amulets? Belts? I can buy Blood Lotus. Master Demon Slaying Rune, take that. All right, Jovi's pretty set up there. I feel like I could get a better amulet for her, but I'm not going to right now. What about armor? All right, let's spend some time selling some of our stuff here. Strong greatsword. Yeah, we're good in terms of equipment for now.
Farewell.
Inspect requisitions, upgrade potions. I can do so many of the geological surveys, but I could give less of a shit about them. Made a frost rune. Rib splitter. 236 to 270 damage, oh my god. Solus's staff is 68 and Sarah's bow is 90. Let's see if I can improve those. Yeah, I'd rather improve Solus's first. Let's go for a masterwork here. Go for staggering. Sundering. And additional staggering. Ah, man. If I'd gotten a masterwork, the stats would have gone up significantly. Where can I modify? Ah, here we go. Okay, Sarah, I'll be nice and construct you a better weapon. I'll keep you around for a little bit longer. Don't get comfortable, though. What kind of armor is Cassandra wearing? Ew. I want to remind me to tint her armor later.
Well, another time.
Is there anything else of worth here?
worship.
Supply cache. I know there was a way to a higher floor up here. And just one of Varric's Hard in Hightown books. You want to talk about being hard and high? Wait. Forget I said anything. Oh, Liliana's ready to report in. Her 3-hour mission is finally complete. Man, I missed an opportunity.
Any fresh gossip on Lady Janice?
Definitely a spy. The question is for who?
I think it's Virantium. With that accent, she's a marcher through and through.
She could be Antima, maybe. She's from...
Let me try saving and reloading, because I missed a bit of dialogue there. Pokes everybody in the chat.
What do you make of that?
You're a scoundrel and a liar, Reeve, and probably a filthy cheater.
Is that all?
Take your money, you ass.
Oh man, I missed out on the conversation entirely. That's lame. It was only a little bit of dialogue, but it would have gotten us a little bit of a boost in terms of, like, character approval. Yeah, the chat is really quiet.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Feyeur last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, your worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Ah, I got some bandits to kill. Now there's a way to the dam over yonder.
The mayor said the dam controls were through this gate.
You do something to your knee, Element? Also, just give me 2 minutes, guys. This is a quick little break here. So we have to find a way down, because we need to deal with this here dam, because this dam is damning the villagers. So, since the chat is so quiet, random question time, just to get some dialogue going. Favorite anime character? And if you can't decide, just pick one of your favorite anime characters. I know. Somebody should damn my soul for that pun. I'm so horrible. Oh, I think those are one of the bandits that we had to kill. Yes, it is. Huncha! 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 Oh shit. Oh shit, son, my health got low. Wait, why were they just randomly walking along with skeletons? That's not smart. You need to damn me up. I have a bunch of favorite anime characters. One of them in my top, like, top two, top three. Yuri from Yu-Gi-Oh! Arc V. Dude is like the perfect villain. And we've only seen him for one damn episode, really. When you have only one episode and you put up such a presence that sends goosebumps down up your spine. You know an anime did good then. Plus he's really, really, really hot to me. Just, God, fanboy. I'm not ashamed at all. If I was ashamed, I wouldn't have brought it up. Wait, is this connected? Well, here's more highwaymen. Wait, Reaver Odone. I don't know who that is. I don't know who these people are. Ah. Is this guy? I'm guessing he's important because he has a name, but still. He looks like an Avar. Those Avar tribesmen that you find in the Frostback. And I know my Dragon Age lore way too well, I think. God, I'm getting closer to specializations that I don't want. I'm getting close to all the specializations except the one I really, really want to get into. What the fuck, game? Ooh, quarry! First time I was playing this game, these were a bitch to find. I had to get that perk, that Inquisition perk, just to know where they were. We've got ourselves a few months' work repairing the dam. The mayor wants us to meet him at the Law Speaker's Assembly to seal the bargain. He says it's where they shake on agreements, judge criminals, hold weddings, etc. Wow, you hold weddings in the same place you judge criminals? That has to be really nice. Must have been impressive once if that's where they ought to go do official business. Note left by a stonemason for his cousin at Crestwood's Inn. Okay, looks like this is all interconnected here. Alright, let's ride a horse back, because we need to get to that dam. God damn it. Hello, Kickbot.
Dead.
5 out of 8 bandits killed. You said it too, Dark. You are the master of puns, Doc-chan. Was that Dark? I think I heard you say you want more puns. What? I mean, goddamn. What is your damn problem, man?
That building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates.
He said, oh, bite me. Aw, man. This place being flooded is the exact reason why we couldn't reach the dam the other way. Just because I'm a waffin does not...
Elden did all right. Not too blighted, right?
Not too blighted. Congratulations, Kickbot. He got invited into a closed beta from Blizzard. I'm in a closed alpha to play Rainbow Six Siege, but I can't get the damn Uplay client to work. It's annoying me because I really want to play it. I would be streaming the hell out of that game right now if I could. But unfortunately. What the hell? Hi.
What in?
Ah, wonderful.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
What's the game, Kickbot? Codes you can give out.
How did you get past the guards?
There weren't any when we got here.
We just heard you killed the bandits, your worship. We didn't know you were moving in, we promise. You won't tell people we were here, will you?
My lips are sealed.
Oh, thank you. Lonnie's mum and dad would have had my head. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
Why would you want to make out in a place full of spiders? Hey, Kickbot, could you send me one on YouTube? Don't post it here on stream, obviously. I mean, unless you're going to give them to specific people on the stream, but send mine via a YouTube message, please. If it's okay, if you want to. But what game is it? Bread and cheese, turnip and mutton pie, plate of wyvern wings, really chicken, and wyvern steak, real 2 gold. I push this thing? Do you guys want to help? Are you just going to watch? Alright.
The mayor said Darkspawn destroyed these controls 10 years ago. Who repaired them?
Right. Something stinks besides fish and... fish.
Yeah, that's strange. He said the Darkspawn wrecked the controls, which ended up flooding the town, but this is perfectly intact. That's strange. That is really off-putting. And no, I don't want any pudding right now. Oh, there's some bandits over here.
Nothing to report, sir.
I mean, I'm not very familiar with, like, a bunch of Blizzard games, but I think that could be pretty cool. I want your shit, Druffalo. See, there's another problem when I'm streaming. Whenever I see a lot of people in stream and all that, it makes me hesitant to even stop the stream. Because usually I'm in the mood to stream all the time. So there you go. So it's like, I don't want to stop the stream now. There's so many people here. Wait, bandits killed 6 out of 8. What the f- Oh, the wolves must have killed them. Whoa, that puppy went flying. Apparently, I'm trying to find Butcher. Oh. After knowing who he truly serves, it was an easy thing to discover his compatriots. I lifted a list of their spies from one before I left. We have little time before that theft is discovered, so I advise we move post-haste. I was followed, but do not fear. I lost my pursuers and leads. Only our closest friends know my final destination.
Reinforcements!
Red Templars. Wait a minute, did you just hear the last sentence of that? Only my closest friends know where my final destination will be, yet here he is dead. That means we have a traitor in the midst, because how else would they know that he's here?
Right in the head, all of them! You can tell they're not right!
Well, yeah, we kind of had that confirmed a long time ago, Sarah. Great to see that you've kept with the times. And we'll do, Kickbot. Lullaby, I have not checked... I think I might have saw your tweet. Was it the one saying that it was the best rules ever? The fact that harassing Gamer Bomb is one of them? It's a rule to live by. I haven't Kickbot. I have not seen the Persona 4 Dancing All Night trailer because I want to save that for when I actually finish, when I play Persona 4 to begin with. Is it funny though? I heard it's a rhythm game.
I found Butcher's corpse by the South Road. Red Templars ambushed me afterward.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
Exactly. I would say Gamerbomb would be able to take your poking the best, because he's very pliable.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many...
I should...
Farewell.
Expose the double agent operation available. Oh, snap.
Is he here? Butcher left us.
By whose hand?
The Red Templars cut him down, then left his body to draw us out.
They're lucky a passing spirit didn't stroll off with his corpse.
Have respect.
Butcher would have thought it was funny.
Darn, I permanently missed this. Alright, so I want to get this landmark that's right here. Hey Aqua, are you still here? In chat?
Treat her well. For a while.
It's our fault for sending her out without a partner.
Are you saying one of our spies is compromised?
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was captured in Valshavan.
She was after valuable information. Perhaps arrangements could be made to bring her back.
Rescue to spy operation available. Wow, I never even found this in my first playthrough, huh? Keep that in mind, guys. Open world games, you have to keep your eyes and ears out on everything, even where you don't think you're going to find little missions like this. Holy shit. I completely missed out on that. Alright, now how do I make my way out of here? Lullaby, I suffer from cluster migraines, cluster headaches, so... Basically, I've had headaches, like, every other day, and I feel, like, actual pain pretty much every other day for as long as I can remember, so it's been rough. It's been really rough for me. So I can relate to you on that. Wait, where's the... Oh, I think it's on the outer perimeter. Ah, here it is. Oh, good, the gallows. What a nice landmark. Alright, we're going to head back to Skyhold really quick, because I want to set up Liliana and Cullen with new missions. It's okay. I don't like to use that. Like, I don't like to bring it up because I don't like to draw sympathy to myself. Especially when it comes to situations like... Whereas, like, it involves jobs or it involves, like, an argument or whatever. I don't like drawing sympathy to myself because, you know, lots of other people have it worse. But, you know, I learned to bear it. I'm trying to get a medication that will work for me. I kind of do right now, but... You know, in the end, even with all the pain that I feel, like, throughout the weeks and stuff, like, physical pain, emotional pain is a lot worse, and I really like the fact that I can spend a lot of time with you guys just playing games. Alright, so... Alright, we have Death Pan's Fine Tools, Forward Scouts. Okay, we can get forward Scouts soon. Oh, look at this. Lots of missions around here. Alright, we got some Onyx. That's good. My Lady Inquisitor, considerable as your support has been, I'm saddened to report my motion died on the Senate floor. Although I am hardly surprised. My fellows in the Magisterium don't enjoy the thought of having their freedom limited in any fashion. That was, however, hardly the point of the motion. It was a statement that needed to be made, and your support allowed me to make it far louder and clearer than I ever would have on my own. So I thank you. With any luck, this will also draw support from those who feel as I do. It will also draw fire from venatory cultists still in the shadows, but I say let them come. I will not back down in the face of such fools. I'm sending along a few things which I hope will aid your efforts, and we'll see many more. What more? I can drum up, give my love to Dorian. The poor boy is such a hothouse orchid. He must be wilting in the cold. Ah, there's a Tevinter resistance.
Darkspawn have been driven back on the storm coast.
Let us pray they do not return.
Ah, man, I can't progress with Josephine's personal mission until she's back. I got 2 more hours. Remember, 21-hour mission. 2 more hours until I can use Josephine. Oh, and Kickbox. I feel you there. I'm afraid of needles too, but my fear of them have actually died down a little bit because I found ways to just distract myself from it. Alright, so let's see. My name is Sister Paulette. My sister and I have been accompanying a handful of injured Inquisition soldiers throughout the Frostbacks. As they are no longer to fight for the Inquisition, they wish to return to the families in Ferelden. These are strange times, and many seek the solace or forgiveness of loved ones. Unfortunately, that peace may never come. A band of Avar, refusing to see reason, have pinned us down. We have taken refuge in a cave and are holding them off as best we can, but I do not know how long we can last. I understand this bird is trained to return to Skyhold. I pray it is so. We need aid. A note in Cullen's hand follows. Soldiers dispatched from Skyhold itself will not reach them in time. We should have men near their location. We should send a party to pursue a group of Red Templars we suspect of moving captured civilians to one of their Red Delirium mines. A swift bird might reach the party, allowing them to go to the Sister's aid. However, we would likely lose the Templars' trail. Ah, man. So, okay, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? Should we abandon our own soldiers to continue to search for the Red Templars and captured civilians? Or should we abandon our search for the Templars in favor of our own soldiers and Sister Paulette? And we might be dooming some civilians. In terms of Jovi's mindset, like, she's such, like, a avoiding bloodshed, trying to save as many as she can sort of person. I feel she does take the emotional route quite a bit. She would be torn. I don't know what to do. I think going for the civilians and the Red Templars, you know, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few sort of thing. What do you guys think that I should do for this mission, diverting soldiers into Frostbacks? Save the civilians, that means we have to continue to search for the Templars, which means we have to abandon our soldiers. That's rough. But, alright, confirmed.
Inquisitor.
So now we need to set up Liliana. And you know what, Kickbot? I have a bit of a weight problem too. It's like I'm a bit overweight for my height and age, and I'm trying to work on that. You know, all of us have flaws. It's just a matter of how we're going to combat those flaws, and we don't let them overtake us. And Lullaby, you don't need to shut up. You know, everybody here is family as far as I'm concerned. Just try to enjoy yourself here. Take in everybody's good praises and worries as they come. Alright, Liliana's the only one who can do this. An unknown traitor is lurking in Liliana's closest circle of spies, and she must set a subtle trap to catch the double agent. The planning will take considerable patience, but the Inquisition must purge this enemy spy from its ranks.
Let's see what we have.
I just wanted to send a message to my chat stream here, conveying a message. It's very important for me to keep a very close connection with my viewers. Who I consider of people who have stabilized a lot of my stress and sadness. Let's see. Jovi isn't going to get a better weapon in a while because her weapon is like the epitome of awesome. Sarah's weapon is good. Dorian's weapon is 86. Oh, yeah. I think we can improve on that. I think we can give Blackwall a better weapon.
So I'm thinking.
Let's see, one-handed weapon. Let's see if we can make a a better haft. Has to be something that gives a better guard damage bonus. There we go.
Almost gotcha.
And the last stand. Wait, is this not a one-handed weapon? Aw, no. In that case, I don't have a better weapon for him. Poop. Can I make one, though? No, I can't. God damn it. That was a blunder. Don't tell anybody I messed up a little bit there. Oop, that's the sound of food returning. Ooh, I can't wait. Nah, I like Cole's weapons the way they are. I hate you, Vivian, but I can't get over that, can I? I will never get over the fact that I dislike her with the passion of a 1,000 George Foreman grills. Alright. Weapons, we are good, so sell those bad boys up right there. That's right, son. Hello, Element Starfire. What about armor? Oh yeah, I need to do some tinting to her armor because she looks like a clown. Superior battle mage code is what we're all striving for here. All right, what can I give this fire rune to? Anybody at all. It has to be a non-mage. Shit. What do I need here? I need red lyrium and dragon blood to get what I want. I want to make a better dagger for Cole. The rib splitter. If that isn't a name to make you have pause, I don't know I don't know what is. And we can go all the way up to 270. Look at that shit. Alright, let's go with an obsidian look to it. We'll boost up the attack power. Let's go with a boost of dexterity. Aw, didn't become a masterwork. That's a shame. ...296 DPS. Take a look at that! That is a dagger right there. Alright, which weapon am I going to be replacing here? If I was to take this off, I'd be taking away the flanking damage. I think I need to replace the bleeding dagger. So... here we go. Let's add a grip to our dagger here. You care about people, Kickbot. I pry all the time too when I'm worried about my friends. Just ask Aqua. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this beast. I want you guys to take a look at this dagger and feast upon its badassery. Also, hold on. Alright, so who is in here in the chat? Hello, Iwan, and welcome to the chat. Damn, everybody in this chat is somebody that I feel really close to. Okay, so my food just got here, so from Carl's Jr. Yum. I got a double Western bacon cheeseburger. So, if you guys don't mind, I'd like to take a little 10-minute break, so we'll go till 5 p.m., and then we will continue to stream once I finish eating, or at least I eat some of my meal, because I am starving. God, I can't stop streaming. I keep saying that I am, but I just can't. Alright, so, 5-10-minute break. Well, 10-minute break, everybody. Just don't go anywhere. I'm going to tie your legs down. All of you guys, tie your legs down here. So you can't leave the chat or the stream. We know, Kickbot. You're totally not a softy. I hope Astral comes back to the stream soon. me and him are like freaking anime weeaboo buddies. It's almost sickeningly precious. Ah. The following is a confession that I, Abernail Harish, known as Painter when an employee of the Inquisition, did betray our cause in exchange for promises of a title from the Venatori. I acknowledge the mercy of the Inquisition in allowing my life in exchange for secrets of the enemy, who I have now forsworn, and I willingly serve my sentence in prison. Abernail Harish, as witnessed by Liliana. Oh, and this, this mission's almost done. It's going to take 5 minutes. We should have waited out. Ooh, and another Liliana-only mission. Inquisitor, I've moved some of my agents into Caer Bernach, the fortress in Crestwood. At the moment, the villagers prefer us to the bandits, and it is an excellent waypoint from Ferelden to Orlais. We can make it a rendezvous point for our messengers carrying sensitive information from either country. You're familiar with the caves underneath Crestwood. They run for miles, and if we excavate some passages, our agents could easily enter and exit the keep without being seen, Liliana. Opening these secret tunnels will let us evade any prying eyes that turn towards Caer Bernach.
Inquisitor.
Wait, you fell up the stairs? You fell up the stairs. How do you... I don't even want to know. So many missions, thankfully, have opened. 3 minutes. Alright, before we do that, let's go check the prison, see if people are actually there. Oh my god, Aqua, you're actually saying more than one sentence per hour. That's incredible. You know, in some circumstances, Aqua is one of the most shyest people I've ever known in my life. Completely flabbergasts me. Oh, man.
Inquisitor.
Also, I want to check with Krem really quick.
Our
Inquisitor?
Can you think?
Nothing jumps out at me.
Aw, man.
Inquisitor.
Oh, you're still blubbering. Where is... There it is. There's the prison I want to go to. Yeah, Aqua is one of the shyest people imaginable. Like, one time I messaged him and his first word was blush.
With allies come enemies, and now we have a place to hold them.
I, of course, am fucking with all of you.
Your worship, the cells are ready for the enemies of the Inquisition.
Harder job, this. I don't recommend rebuilding. Oh, God! This is ridiculous. Even if there was a riot, they probably would fall down the hole by mistake. French fries. There was no way I was going to do that. 91. Why did everybody want me to jump down the hole? You know I would have died. Wait, you bastards. Ah, shit. Hold on, Colonel, food fell. Overboard, overboard. Did it fall into my keyboard? No. Where is it? That's going to bother me forever. Hold on. And my hand is covered with dust because I ran it across the bottom of the floor. Hold on. The last thing I want to do while eating is eat my own dust. Correspondence sent. Commander, we were able to track down the Red Templars and put an end to their activities. We supplied their former prisoners so they might make their way home. From Mother Giselle, we will contact prayers for our soldiers and the kind sisters who lost their way through the Frostbacks. May they find peace at the Maker's right hand. New operation, Pursuit Through the Mountains. Yeah, let's see how this is. Trying to decide who should do. What Cullen should do. All right, nice Night Star Exploder. Nobility and Valshavin have caught Miller, an Inquisition spy. She has tricked them into thinking she's a bard from the Elysian court, but the deception will only last so long. Extract her before her captors learn who she is and demand a ransom, an investigation, or an execution. We'll send Josephine on this when we can. I'm having trouble trying to find a mission for Cullen. We were able to uncover information on the routes to Red Templars using the Frostbacks. How should we proceed? Wait until they make camp. Assassins can eliminate any sentries, allowing our soldiers to strike. I'll just have Cullen gather herbs.
Inquisitor.
Alright, so we're gonna All right, Aqua. What should we do? What should we do? I want to say we can handle this now. Let's go back to the Hinterlands and see if we can deal with this damn rift that's been bothering me since the beginning of time.